see the hype outside. Right from the house. Took it straight from outside. Straight to the couch. We put the mic outside. Let it shit out.
They let in the scouts outside. He's about to jump in the water.
Ain't no control in the game. They never leave.
We got a lot of motivation coming out of Greg today. Maybe like 15, 16.
She drink a lot of the bourbon. And she from the street. We got control of the flows.
We're out here at Salisbury Beach. The rod's set up.
We got three rods out right now, all belled up.
A little camping trip with the boys. We're out here for 2 nights.
Yeah, well, we're going to be fishing for the next 2 days. So hopefully we catch at least something. We've got some other videos of us fishing over at that beach. So we might add that to the video. Yeah, stay tuned. Chris is about to jump in the water. Chris is already hooked up. It's feeling his drag. Head shakes are pretty optimal right here. First striper from the beach. Dude, it's a big one too.
It's shaking. Can't stay on. This is far out.
Yeah. We walked all the way out there to cast him out. Now the tide's coming up, so it's even deeper out there. That's a big one. Dude, that's got to be a giant.
I don't know, but he's got to be big,
but... Dude, you're not even moving him. like you're not even touching that guy. Like, that's got to be a giant.
I don't know. I've never caught one.
It went super far left.
Dude, you're still fighting.
Yeah, it's a giant. Chris is barely moving him. Keep your rod tip up a little more.
Right here.
Oh. Let me see if I can see him.
It's not even too big, but
it's... Yeah, it's not that big, but it's a nice one. It's like 25 incher.
Let's go, baby.
Get him on there.
Giant, but that's nice.
Yeah, it's a good one. He's fat. He's super fat.
That's
big, yeah.
Nice.
It's like 25 inches.
I don't know about 25 inches, start off the trip, maybe out here fishing for an hour. Nice fight. I casted it like 5 football fields.
Do it out in Salisbury, baby. North Shore Outdoors.
It's a nice fish you got there, kid. Look at the purple on his scales.
Oh! Yeah!
Woo!
Nice one, Chris.
She's ready to go, just about. That's awesome. Alright guys, Greg's going out to make a cast. I just caught my first striper ever from the surf. Pretty crazy, I mean. We've been at the beach for a couple hours. We just set up our camp. Greg with a nice cast in between the two jetties. Got the rod set up. Great way to...
Coming up quick.
Yeah, the tide is coming up very fast.
Really deep up there now. It's like... About 3 foot of water, now it's like 5 to 6. Yeah.
Earlier I could walk like 100 feet out, and now it's just like coming up fast as hell. So striper are definitely gonna come in. Great way to start with that 25 inch schoolie though. That thing was pretty big. But stay tuned.
I've got a giant.
All right guys, Greg just got absolutely clobbered on the clam. He's got the only rod out with a clam.
I've got a big hook on, so I think that's why it didn't get hooked.
We just recast it because I just caught that 25 inches, so we just put them all back up. And Greg's rod got smacked, but my rod got hit twice, and we were getting ready to recast it, and literally I picked it up and it was just like, oh shoot, I got something on here, instead of like running with it. So I don't know, it'll probably come back for sure.
We're definitely off to a good start though. We've been out here for like 2 hours.
I know, I was saying, I was like, it's just a nice day to be on the beach. I'll be surprised if we get anything before nightfall. And here come the striper already.
Sick.
All right, you guys, Greg finally hooked up with the schoolie that was taking his striper.
Guys,
I mean, the schoolie.
Oh, he just jumped.
The schoolie that was taking his clam.
It's not big, but they're actually biting really good right now.
Yeah, I might have to switch to clam. Greg's got like 6 bites in a row from these schoolies.
Wow, he's fighting hard. It looks like a bluefish, but it's definitely a striper. Wow, fighting good.
I'm going in for a close-up. No way, we already got 2. Oh, he's not bad.
Oh! Jumper.
Yeah, that's pretty petite, but
little 15-inch dink here. But don't put it underwater. There he goes. See you, dude.
Nice. Anything's good, man. The action's so fun.
Dude, he was fighting super hard.
Yeah, I'm about to recast these other rods. Jenny went to go grab some food. He'll be back soon.
Yeah.
And hopefully we get on some more. This is crazy.
All right, guys, the surf is pretty rough right now. I got a nice striper on.
Yeah, this one's pulling drag on the clam. I'm calling 22.
He's pretty small, but he's just fighting.
Dude, we can't even like sit down. They're biting the clams like crazy. The schoolies love them. I'm gonna go over to the fish. Is he? He's coming over here. Oh, I see him. Oh yeah, that's a little guy. Bigger than your other one though. He might be 18, 19.
Yeah, guys, I mean...
Maybe 18 inches.
The action's real hot right now on the incoming tide.
Yeah, right when the tide changed, they started biting.
Super crazy action.
Not a bad one.
No. I'm gonna let him go. Oh, yeah.
He's gone. Alrighty, guys, Greg's got another schoolie on the clam.
Yep.
We missed like, I don't know, we've been going through a lot of clams. These little stripers have been stealing our bait. This thing looks very petite.
Yeah, super fun to catch though. I mean, he was way out there.
Yeah, it's for sure very fun,
like,
on the beach.
He was way out there. Not a bad
maybe
one.
Like 15 16.
Yeah, he's super tiny.
There we go. What was that, your third one?
Yeah, that was after 2 minutes of being in the water.
Yeah, I'm about to get out there and land another one.
Crazy. All right, it's pretty messy around this campsite here, but this is the site. We just caught 4 striper actually. Cooking up a couple burgers right now on this nice little stove here, thanks to Jensen. And yeah, we're gonna get on the night bite after we eat. Hopefully catch a couple more.
The big boys are coming out tonight.
All right, Chris, what do you got, dude?
I know.
It's big.
Dude, it looks like it's about 22 inches, maybe.
It's 24. Nah, it feels just as big as earlier.
Yeah, Chris has hooked up with a decent, probably the best fish of the trip so far.
This might be a keeper.
Pour some in there, Chris.
Get my biceps in today. He came back for it. Please stay on. Let me see.
Yo, Chris, keep your rod tip up a little more.
What do we got?
I don't know, but he hit like a truck and a half. Feels pretty decent to me.
He's running right.
There he is.
Yeah, that's a nice one.
Yeah, probably 20 something.
26 maybe?
Let's go. I'm tired after that.
It's like not too big.
He hit hard though. That was awesome.
Oh yeah, he shrunk about 10 inches.
Best thing about these circle hooks we're using is they just pop right out.
Man, that thing felt like a monster.
Not a bad fish.
Not a bad one though. That's gotta be.
That is pretty good.
Is a hook out?
Yep.
Oh yeah, baby. Alright guys, you know, Chris hooking up with a nice one here. Can't say anything much more. I mean, he came back for it. I was holding my rod and he just like ripped that thing, set the hook right away and...
What's up, dude? Nice to meet you.
20 incher probably.
What's going on there?
Definitely smaller than earlier, but it's still a nice one.
Yeah, good fish.
He fought just as hard. He was head shaking and pulling drag.
I just have a stealth.
Right, get him in there.
Just chuck him out. Give him a kiss. And off he goes. Christopher, nice one, dude.
All right, guys, Greg's hooked up.
Just broke into a PB&J.
Yep.
Chris, what do you always say, dude?
You know, when we start eating, the fish start eating. It's honestly just like a rule to live by these days. We got any sightings of this guy? He's looking very petite.
Yeah, I'd say 12 to 14 inches maybe.
Is he close?
He's getting there. I'm about to lose my bells.
Oh yeah, little petite striper. On the clam. Oh. I gotta go rebait because I had like a 40 incher hit in my Mac.
They like striper. I mean, you know.
Alright, guys.
Greg. I just cast it out a few seconds ago.
Greg's slaying out here.
And on the clam, I mean, they're hitting it every cast.
I think my light's making it too bright. Hold up.
Got a decent schoolie down here.
Is he close?
He's getting close, yeah.
See if we can see him. I'm not seeing anything.
Right there.
Oh, there he is. That's probably gonna look terrible, but sorry guys, that's on me. What is he looking like? You boat flipping him?
A little big to flip. Get him
in
the boat!
Oh! That's not bad.
That's what I'm saying. Here, lip him for a minute.
Probably a nice 3-pounder.
Yeah, I still got my
bait. Yeah, get that hook. It's about to fall right off.
Yep.
I'll get it with my pinky.
Okay, I got it.
Sweet. Hooks out. Hold him up. Oh,
little,
yeah.
Little 20. Yeah, maybe 19.
Probably
20.
Probably like similar. Yeah, the one I got, 20.
Another cool looking fish.
Yeah.
Let's get a close up of him real quick.
See you, bro.
Oh, he is out of there.
Let me get my phone. I got my phone out. Oh, all right. The bells are off. All
right, it's going to Greg Cam. I got to get down from the net.
Jensen's rod was just spooling itself in the holder. Oh. That's a big fish. The Vinny Luck is out tonight. Oh,
yo, my rod just got smoked.
Yeah, that's a good fish.
That's right there.
Chris's, oh, you got Chris's line in there. Oh, that's a nice
one. That's
a nice one. Get him, let's go.
Let's go.
That's dude, the circle hooks for the win. Oh, man.
He's a little hefty, Jen.
That's a nice one.
That's 32.
I think it's like 27.
Yeah.
Is that on the clam?
Yeah.
It's a nice fish.
He's decent, but like 25.
Here, Chris.
I don't know what you were reading, but I saw 25.
Dude, it's like 23.
Yeah, 23. 23? Jeez.
Yeah, dude, it's a baby.
It's fat, though.
It looks really
fat.
He's
got a big head.
Yeah, he does.
That was a crazy fight.
Guys, I'm taking my sweatshirt off. This thing pretty much snapped my rod. It's a giant. Dude, I can't even move.
Oh.
Give the cam to Jenny. Greg, just come net this thing. I gotta land it. It's a monster. It came back. I can't believe it. It feels like a dead weight. Is it still on?
It's to the right. It's to your right, yeah, big time.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. It's a giant. Please stay on. Oh, yeah. He knows he's hooked up. He knows he's hooked up.
Yeah.
It's going to be on your right a little. It's a dead weight. It's thundering and lightning. Clash of the Titans, baby.
Clash of the Keepies. There he is.
I see its head. It's big. It's big. It's giant.
I can't see him yet.
I saw his head a little bit.
It looks good.
There he is.
Oh, yeah. It's a big one.
Yeah, dude. He's pretty big.
That's my biggest for sure.
That's got to be 34.
I don't know.
He looks pretty big in the water.
It might 26.
It might okay,
not
yeah.
30, but it's big.
27.
It's pushing 30. It's pretty big. Barely fits in the net. Let's go.
Yeah,
that's back to it. Looks giant. Oh my god.
Are we cooking him up?
Dude, I got half of my sweatshirt off and it just ripped.
Chris, what do you say? Fresh striper right on the fire?
Whatever Jenny wants.
Alright, hold it up, Chris. Hold it up right there.
Bring him up here, baby. That might be 30 inches. That thing was a monster fight.
Let's see him.
It's probably a keeper.
Oh, he's got a small. Oh, yeah,
that's
he's pretty good.
That's beautiful fish. Let's go on the whole mackerel head.
I think that's a keeper for sure.
Could be.
That's big.
It's gotta be a keeper.
That's a big one.
Guys, look at this.
Show him what you got that thing on.
Look
the
at that. Look what I was using.
Yeah,
he
grab
freaking
the tape.
He snapped my rod. He almost snapped my rod, I swear.
Yeah,
it was bent in
long.
Half. Look at him. Oh, that's a keeper. Let's go.
Hey, Chris, hold him up there.
Yeah. I can't believe I just caught him and he came back.
Yeah, it's a big one.
Yeah. It's got some weight to it.
Nice fish, dude. That's a good looking stripe. Yeah, that's got to be all of 27, 28 inches.
Nah, that's got to be like 30 inches. He might not be a keeper, but it's my biggest.
For the cam, I'm going 27.
I'm going 30 just because I want him to be 30 badly. Well.
Oh, yeah.
Pull up. We got a little room here.
We're looking at
27. Wow, 26. Greg was right on the money.
Oh.
Yeah, it's a big fish.
27, I think.
He's pretty chunky, though.
Feels heavy.
He's a real big. It's a good-looking striper.
That's a nice one.
Yo. This shit is fucking nuts. We're under attack. Alrighty, I don't think there's gonna be much sleeping tonight. Huge thunderstorm rolled through. A skunk sprayed me and Greg's tent, so we're stuck sleeping in the cars. Huge winds just blew these guys' tents away, threw their awning up on their RV. This shit's wild. We'll see if we can make it through the night. Jensen might blow away in this wind, but I don't know. Hopefully we can get some sleep though. Alright guys, little update.
Not doing good.
The boys are sleeping in the cars. It's like a hurricane out there. The tent got wet. The skunk sprayed me and Greg's tent. The skunk sprayed me and Greg's waterproof tent. Jenny's tent's got a pool of water in it, so we're just gonna sleep for a few hours in the car and then go fishing in the morning. So, yeah, this has been an adventure, to say the least. Alright, guys. Me and Jenny are going down to do a little fishing. Greg's catching up on some sleep. Poor guy only got 1 hour last night. He had a rough go. We'll see. Yeah, he's about to be sleeping real nice. It's low tide, so we'll see what will happen. Alrighty, guys. Just got this nice little schoolie. He hooked pretty deep. I had to go in through his gills to get the hook out, so I'm going to sit here and revive him for a little bit. Hopefully he makes it. Probably like, I don't know, 16 to 18 inch schoolie. Put up a great fight. We've been out here like, we got up really early. We've been out here all morning. We've been missing a bunch of bites. Probably mostly schoolies. I had one really big bite. It like almost took my rod in the water, but he got off while he was pulling drag. We're getting ready to pack up for lunch and this man hooks into a little schoolie. We got two fish though, late morning. The water's warming up maybe. I'm not really sure why they weren't hitting good earlier.
Dude, he's fine.
Petite little guy. There he goes.
All right guys, taking a little lunch break. We just packed up all the tents and started to fry up some of the striper that me and Jensen caught a little while ago. It's actually really good. Tastes like chicken, yeah. We got some more fried up there. Rate it out of 10, 1 through 10.
Give it like a solid 8, but I don't really know. I've only had a couple pieces.
Yeah, I'm gonna give it a 7.5.
It's definitely way better than the stock trout we were having.
Oh, for sure.
Doesn't have like a crazy, it's like the opposite. It doesn't have like that crazy
no fish. Bones either, so you can just
yeah, the trout had like that crazy fish taste, mm-hmm. like too much, and this is like more like chicken, but yeah,
pretty good.
Alrighty guys, the final night of the trip, we're hoping to end on a bang, catch, I don't know, maybe 10 stripers. We got a lot of motivation coming out of Greg today. Jenny's ready to slay them. My rod was just getting hit all the way down there, so hopefully the bite will pick up. What happened last night?
The skunks got into our tent and left their pheromones everywhere. I don't know what that is, but like, stunk up the tent pretty bad. So we had to sleep in the cars. I mean, probably, I've got like an hour of sleep maybe, but you know. Catching up on my Z's right now, waiting for the striper just to wake me up, so,
Yeah, the striper is Greg's alarm bell, but, hopefully as nightfall comes, the bite will pick up, and, we'll get back to you.
Alright, so we just caught the, what is this, like the...
13?
Third of the day.
Yeah, third of the day.
Small little striper, he fought pretty good, looks like he's been caught quite a few times.
Oh, yeah.
But, yeah, nice looking thing. Gonna let him go. Sweet.
Yeah. Greg's hooked up, second fish of the night. He's gonna lose it here.
You still got him?
Nope. Is it going?
No. Pretty small, but they fight pretty much.
Damn, we got a pretty fire background here. Jenny, it looks like we're moving to the right.
Just casted this out maybe 2 minutes ago. Got another schoolie striper on.
Oh! Is it on? Dude, Jensen's rod almost went in the water.
Oh, you got him? Wait for the bite.
I don't know who to film. Jensen had the bigger bite for sure. This thing's coming in, little baby. A little petite striper. On the mackerel.
I wanted that mackerel.
Alright, we're gonna get back to the Jensen cam.
What you got over there?
A little bait sized striper. Oh, jeez! Jenny, let him eat it for a sec, dude. That's a decent bite again. Try to get the rod tip this time. I think I missed it.
Alright, I'm going to the release cam.
Alright.
You on?
Little dink striper. Not what we're after.
Yeah, we're looking for a keeper tonight. Yep. Biggest of the trip is 27.
Not the best release. There he goes.
All right, if Jenny hooks up, you'll be hearing about it. Greg somehow hooked up again.
Hooked up again.
He's on fire right now.
Chris, tell me.
Oh, yeah. Sabotage you, cut the line.
I'm just casting off to the right here, and it seems like the fish are stacked up there.
Probably a big school of babies. I gotta watch my rod. That thing's about to be in the water. The tide is coming up quick, guys. We're about to have to move up to this wall. What do we got here? Little guy, still fun. He's pretty fat, though.
He's quite large.
Yeah, not bad. Alright, I'm gonna cut the clip because I gotta grab my stuff before it goes in the ocean.
Yeah.
Jensen's got a little baby striper on. It's breaking the ice here. Haven't caught a fish in a little while. Don't let your line touch the There you go. Nice one. Hold it by this leader line. Wow, that was, oh no, that was a good hook set.
Ow. Dude, no.
Hold that guy up.
Dude, he's the smallest one on the trip.
Nice. Send him home.
Alrighty, guys, Greg's on again. Want another schoolie? Greg's got his like 10th schoolie of the night. We definitely get the numbers tonight, just a bunch of tiny ones though. Nothing over like 16 inches, to be honest. Maybe. Nothing over 20. The action is there. I just caught my first fish finally. I was slacking tonight. I'm still on the hunt for a Mondo, but
the bite's pretty hot right now.
The bite's crazy, just nothing big yet. Oh.
Sorry about that, dude.
Well, he's not gonna have the greatest release. We'll get back to you with more fish.
You on?
All right, we almost had a double hookup. Greg actually might have a good one on here. Let me get my light on.
It was better than the other ones.
I'm gonna go down and land him?
Yeah.
Jenny, you wanna take the act? Cam?
No.
Jenny's
really.
On a fish. I didn't land him. No, I don't know where that thing is, so. Sorry for the bad camera, guys. Hold on. Let me know when he's close.
Oh, he's right here, isn't he?
Oh, he's small, Greg. You want me to grab him? Oh, that's not bad. That's over 20.
That's the biggest one we've got in a while. I knew he felt decent.
It's long. It's skinny, but it's probably 20 plus because it looks pretty long to me.
Oh.
Hold him up real quick.
Not a bad one.
Yeah, that's not a bad one.
Yeah, I'd say what, like maybe 20?
Yeah, it's got to be 20. Pretty skinny, but it's long.
Right in the top of the lip. And you got to give this guy a... Nice little smooch.
Whoa. There we go, guys. That's probably... We gotta be pushing 30 striper for the trip. What? Alright, Greg says maybe 20, but we've caught in at least 15 tonight, I think.
Alright, Chris, what just happened, dude?
I went all the way down the bank to just, like, try a new spot because we're getting dinks. And I got a hit right as I casted, and I was like,
damn, I don't really know what this is. Thought it got off at the end. I look in the water, I was trying to spot it with my lights. Oh, he's got teeth.
Yeah.
I spot something brown and I was like, dude, isn't this something I've never ever seen before?
Flounder.
Is this a flounder?
Yep.
Never seen him. We might keep him. He's like, look at how cool he looks.
Yeah, this side's completely white. Inches? Yeah.
Where's your ruler?
I'll go grab it.
Here. I caught him on clam and mackerel. That's nuts. This is a sick looking fish. The combo special, baby.
Oh yeah, he's longer than 12 inches.
Oh, dude, that's 16 inches?
15.
15 and a half? Yeah. Wowee. I'm gonna get another quick pick here. Alrighty, guys, looks like he's hitting the plate. That honestly might be my favorite catch of the trip. That's awesome. I've never even seen these in person.
I was thinking yesterday, I was like, what else can we catch you besides striper?
I was saying it this morning. I was like, dude, I wish we could catch something other than striper. Like, around these areas, I've only ever heard of striper. That's so cool.
Yeah.
Alrighty, guys. Back to the Greg man.
Peace out. Oh,
Jenny's got a nice one, guys. You want me to get down there? Oh, Greg's down there, isn't it? Greg. Where's Greg? Yo, he's got a nice one. He might need the net. Is that a... Oh, it snapped.
Ooh, it was a...
Dude.
Dude, my drag was too tight.
He came off.
It snapped, dude.
No, it snapped.
Did it snap? Fudge. That was a big dog.
Chris, my drag was super tight and it was ripping drag.
Was it on your braid?
Dude, I don't know.
Damn. Oh my lord. Alrighty, guys. A very successful camping trip. We got a lot of fish. Tonight, I think we got at least 20 fish. Jensen managed to hook into a nice one here at the end. We didn't get the fight because we were talking with these two guys, but I got a pretty trash release. I got the flounder. That was pretty sick.
Pretty epic.
Yeah. Never seen one of them. I was like shocked when I pulled it up. I got it on the striper setup with a 6-out hook. So crazy trip. Definitely one for the books.
Jensen definitely had a crazy trip.
Yeah, this was... This is us signing out. I don't know. It'll probably have to be a two-part video, to be honest. We'll see.
But yeah, might happen.
Whatever happens, adios.
Don't forget to like and subscribe.
Nigga, the cops outside. Lock up the house. We keep the team on high. Some gold in their mouth. Nigga, the Porsche outside.